Hello!
Welcome to SA Nights. The SA Slayers. My name is Julie and I will be your instructor as we read through the diagnosis of the diabetes essay. The article source is embedded in the video description below. Feel free to read along. Please note that you can get a custom, plagiarism-free essay for as little as $10 a page at SA Nights. The link is in the description. Assess the difficulties involved in the diagnosis of the diabetes type 2M1. Assess possible difficulties involved in the diagnosis of the disorders from their signs and symptoms. There can be difficulties when diagnosing disorders because many signs and symptoms are similar to other disorder, which is why doctors have to be thorough when making diagnosis so that they don't unregister trademark to miss any signs and get it mixed up with another disorders. When diagnosing coronary heart disease, the signs and symptoms can be similar to other disorders in the cardiovascular system, such as an aortic aneurysm. The signs and symptoms of aortic aneurysm include pain in your back, jaw, chest and neck aortic aneurysm, which is the similar pain to diagnosing coronary heart disease. Other symptoms that are similar to coronary heart disease are dizziness, weakness and shortness of breath. These symptoms can be confused with each other, making the diagnosis problem more difficult in the longer process. They have different ways to diagnose the problems, but the process of diagnosing aortic aneurysm uses screening to do this, unlike coronary heart disease, which uses a longer and thorough process. Therefore, it is easier to test for aortic aneurysm first rather than go through coronary heart disease diagnosis. Other reasons you may have those symptoms could just be regular heartburn, which is acid reflux. Irregular heartbeat could be a heart murmur, which shows that it is not simple to diagnose these problems. Diabetes involves the endocrine system, which involves the glands and the release of hormone. Diabetes involves the production of insulin in the pancreas, then converts to glucose, but in between this process there is a problem. There are many other disorders in the endocrine system like this, including Addison unregistered trademark S disease. This is where there is an unregistered trademark TNF, a steroid being produced by the adrenal gland in the kidneys, similar fatigue, frequent urination, problems with blood pressure. A symptom similar to diabetes is the craving for salt, but instead for diabetes it unregistered trademark SA craving. Thank you for taking your time to listen to me. I hope you enjoyed learning about the diagnosis of the diabetes SA as much as I did. Kindly remember that you can get a custom, plagiarism-free essay at SA Nights for as little as $10. The link is in the description. See you next time.